Namaste.
Namaste, friends. Welcome. Jai Radha Madhav. You have an explanation or meaning?
Oh, this is a beautiful song that celebrates Radha, the divine counterpart of Krishna, the divine lover of Krishna. And actually, we are all Radha in the big picture, because we are all the lovers of this divine beloved, whatever we call the divine beloved. Actually, we can just, that's the perfect name, divine beloved, because that shows that we have that our heart is the main connection and the love connection. And also it's a very kind of human, very down-to-earth love, you know. That's what I love about it. With Radha and Krishna, you really feel, I can really feel them like friends, or like, you know, like I'm in a community of that feeling.
Mm-hmm.
And it just celebrates all the different aspects of Radha and Krishna, the divine beloved, the beautiful Govardhan Hill, where Krishna appeared, and
this is the kind of song that Krishna and Radha would have sung to each other.
Would they?
There's a soft refrain riding in the air tonight, and it touches my heart and brings me closer to you. Here it comes again, riding on a summer breeze, touching my heart, bringing me closer to you.
It's a real down-to-earth, worldly love that Radha Krishna mm-hmm. shared. Likes great. It's amazing that aspect of spirituality is important, that it's included. It doesn't get separated from higher aspirations, that we are also connected in our body. Osho used to say, even the basement, you're in your house, you keep your basement clean, even your basement is a good place to be, you know. And he was talking about the first chakra. And it's all good, it's all about raising and moving energy. And Radha and Krishna were pretty good at that.
Did we actually say hello yet?
No, I don't think we did.
Namaste.
Namaste, friends. We're happy to be back.
So shall we start with our meditation? Continue with our meditation?
We continue with our ongoing meditation. We're having a very beautiful day today here. We hope you can feel the beautiful springtime here. Since we had the rain, the flowers are beginning to appear on many trees. And on our morning walk this morning, we noticed more leaves and more beautiful flowers.
Mm.
We hope you can feel here the benediction of Mother Nature and the light of the sun and the songs of the birds. Pretty full on today.
Mm.
So shall we begin? I hope you have your candles lit and your incense sticks ready, and it's time to move into your power spot in your room and get comfortable, not sleepy, just comfortable. Meditation is all about relaxed awareness. We get so relaxed, but we are not asleep. That's a beautiful place to find yourself. So, ready to close our eyes and come home, back to our sanctuary where we become aware of the sounds around us, God's orchestra in which we live, all the sounds bring us to a still point. We're here to slow down, slow down. A time when we link arms with our kindred spirits, our brothers and sisters across the world, in gratitude and with the intention of a higher love. Warm smile in the belly
mm-hmm.
as we come together. As we chant the mantra Om with Deva, try and chant in rhythm with her so that we can be in synchronicity across the world as we chant. Spine straight,
let's take a deep breath and breathe out, and a deep breath. Ooh.
in breath for the mm part of the mantra so that the mm resonates in your body.
Shodaya,
Sadgo Devasya Dhimahi Diyo Yona Prachodaya.
Shamno Bhavidvaryamam Shamno Indro Braspati Shamno Vishnu Rukrama Namo Brahmini Namaste Vayu Twameva Pratyaksham Brahmasi Twameva Pratyaksham Brahma Vadisyami Ritam Vadisyami Satyam Vadisyami Tanmam Avatu Tatvaktaram Avatu Avatu Mam Avatu Vaktaram Om Shanti Shanti Shanti.
Close your eyes, come home.
home is where the om is. And then stay home is...
It's a good place to be.
It's a great place to be, and it'll be with us forever. If we can stay home forever, we are home.
This is a song for any of you who woke up this morning, looked in the mirror, and said, "Oh God, that's not so nice." Forest, it's the voice in the trees, it's the dance of the spirit and the shadow that it leaves, it's the call of the wind that we cannot deny, like the love between you and I. It's the rain in the trees, it's the monkeys and the parrots, it's the birds and the bees, it's the call of the wind that we cannot deny, it's the love of the mountains when there's nobody there. It's the dance of life we share. Nobody can dance like you can. Nobody can dance like you. Nobody. give it like you. Nobody can live it like you.
Loka samasta sukino bhavantu. Come a little closer. Loka samasta sukino bhavantu. May all beings be happy, and may all my thoughts, words, and actions contribute in some way to the happiness of all beings.
Arigato.
Loka samasta sukhino bhavantu. Loka samasta sukhino bhavantu. Loka samasta sukhino bhavantu. Om shanti, shanti, shanti.
Namaste,
friends. Have a beautiful evening,
day.
A beautiful day, a beautiful life. All power, all the love, all the power. Keep breathing. Breathing very important right now.
Yes.
Keep the breaths happening, big breaths. We're not moving our bodies so much, so breathing is very important. So take deep breaths and move the body, shake the body. Dance to your favorite Deva song and your favorite Bob Marley song. And shine your light. Keep smiling. Keep sharing. We're with you. We'll see you tomorrow.
See you.
Namaste.
All love to you.
Namaste.
Namaste.